it breaks my heart. It makes me feel sad. That's how it makes me feel. I have a daughter, she's mixed race. So obviously, you know, it's difficult for her as well. I think it's horrible and it's sad.
I don't care about the fight. I don't care about the people. Just don't touch my shop, nothing else.
I want my environment to be safe. I want my children to be safe, grandchildren to be safe, etc. So as long as it's peaceful, there's no issues, there's no problems, everyone's got a right to do what they need to do, yeah?